My name is Nkundalila. Welcome to the majestic Nkundalila Falls. Behind me, you can hear the thundering sounds of the beautiful falls which are found here in Mupepetwe, which is in Serenje District in the central province of Zambia. Nkundalila, this area is absolutely majestic. We have different bird lives, different types of birds, beautiful scenery, a lot of trees, it's mountainous. It took us about 2.5 hours up and down different mountains to get here and then down to the foot of this mountain so that we'll be able to capture this beautiful falls behind me. Nkundalila in the local Lala language simply means doves that cry. Nkunda are doves and Kulila is to cry. Legend has it that many years ago there were two doves that were madly in love. One of them was killed by the local villagers because they suspected that it had swallowed the precious stone. So its partner would come to the bottom of the falls and cry every day because it was missing its friend that had been killed. Hence the name Nkundalila, because it used to cry all the time. This area is also laden with a lot of pigeons and doves. And you know, when you come here early in the morning around 5 o'clock, you can hear them crying, you can listen to different bird sound birds. We have local villagers that live here. The number of chiefs in this district, there's Chief Serenje, Chief Milo, Chief Kuchinka, there's Chief Kabamba, there's Chief Chikambo, and so on. It's an absolutely beautiful tourist region of the central province of Zambia. You know, the water is fresh. The staple food here is shima made from mealy meal. A lot of different types of fish. People rear chickens and pigs and goats, few cattle. But I want to encourage you to come here, which is a very special place to me because this is where I hail from. My grandparents were born here, my father was born here, my great grandparents were born here, they grew up here. I used to park here a lot when I was a young girl and even as a teenager. And I come here frequently when I just want to get out of the hustle and bustle of city life, just to relax, have a picnic at the bottom of the falls, and have a wonderful peaceful time. So, welcome to Nkundalila Falls in Serenje District, an area called Mupepetwe, the central province of Zambia.